Hey everybody, I'm gonna make another recipe from my book, The Four-Phase Histamine Reset Plan. This is something you can make ahead of time and cut it up and store in the freezer. This is my apple bread recipe, which I've been seeing a lot of people making on Instagram, and it's one of my favorites. So it's probably something you don't wanna have every day. There is some maple sugar and maple syrup in it. So it's not like part of your everyday plan, but it is something that you can have about once a week. So let's get started.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for making you. Standing ovation, they did a great job raising you. When I create, you're my muse. The kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bank, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, I can't refuse.
No, I can't refuse it.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Already passed, you don't need no approval. Good everywhere, don't worry about no refusal. Second to none, you got the upper hand now. Don't need a sponsor, no, you're the brand now. You're my rock, my Colorado. Got that ring, just like Toronto. Love you now, a little more tomorrow. That's how I feel, act like you know that you are. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention.
So the apple bread is done. Cook it until it's cooked through. It might be more than 40 minutes, so just make sure you keep checking it. So the great thing about using parchment paper is you can just take it out like that. So you let it cool, and then this is how you're going to store it. You're going to cut it, obviously, in slices. It's still a little bit warm, so I'm only going to do like one, but let it cool like completely through before you do this so it doesn't break apart. So you're gonna cut the slices. You're gonna store them in this, something like this. Do not use wax paper because there's stuff in there that's not good. This does not have wax in it. And then take the bread, put it inside, fold it. And you stick it in this. And you can put probably a few pieces in there. And then you can just take it out and then you're gonna freeze this. And then you can just take it out in single servings and stick it in the toaster to heat it up. And that's how you store it. And you can just have it for like as long as you want to. And it's kind of a treat because like I said, there is some maple sugar in it and maple syrup. So it's not something I would eat every day. But it is amazing. So I hope you like it. If you make it, share with me and show me pictures and tell me how it tasted and all that good stuff. Thanks, guys.